humanity is rising from the meadows in Flushing, New York, a fairyland that will become New York's World's Fair in 1964. The federal building will house an elaborate presentation of Democracy in Action to visitors from all over the world. The New York State Building is also rapidly taking shape. The 64 Fair is on the site of the famed exposition of 1939-1940, but most space-age improvements, like this heliport, you can be whisked from Manhattan in a matter of minutes. For groundlings, special trains will unload right at the main entrance, and an elaborate network of roads promises no traffic jams such as exist in the area today. The World's Fair will afford industry an opportunity to display the strides that have been made in science and technology. These private exhibitors promise to make a day or a week at the fair a memorable one. Near the fairgrounds is Cheney Stadium, where the mighty Mets will play ball later this season. When the great exhibition opens the gates next April, the towering Unisphere will become a symbol around the world. The New York World's Fair promises to be the best in exposition history.